everyone. In part 2, we'll be doing the adverbs. We know the sound of U is A, sound of D is D. So together it makes AD. So now let's see a few words with AD. Sound of M is M. Sound of M is M. M, AD, MUD. Once more, M, AD, MUD. Moving on to the next one. Which letter is this? B. Yes, sound of B is B. B, AD, BUD. B, AD, BUD. Now the next one. Which letter is this? C. And the sound of C is K. Sound of C is K. And together it makes K, AD, CUD. K, AD, CUD. Yes, now we have seen a few words with AD. We'll see the meaning of these words and how they can be used in a sentence. Now we'll be seeing a few words with AD. You know the sound of U is A, sound of D is D, and together it becomes AD. So the first word that we are going to do is BUD. B, AD, BUD. Sound of B is B and AD. BUD. BUD, can you see, is a small flower. It is called BUD, which is not yet bloomed. It is going to bloom. That part of the flower is called a BUD of. Now the next one is MUD. Sound of M is M and AD. MUD. Yes, can you see all the mud that a child is playing, the brown color? Yes, that is the MUD. Now the next one is CUD. CUD is a type of food which is animals, basically cows, they take out from the stomach and eat it again. Yes, that is called CUD. Now let's see a few sentences with AD words. The bud is going to bloom soon. So the word is bud and the sentence is the bud is going to bloom soon. It is going to become a flower. It's going to be a beautiful flower very soon. So the sentence is the bud is going to bloom soon. It's mud. The boy enjoys playing in the mud. So can you see the boy? He's enjoying himself playing in the mud. The sentence is the boy enjoys playing in the mud. Now the next word is cud. And the sentence is the cow was chewing the cud. So what was the cow doing? Chewing the cud. So the sentence is the cow was chewing the cud.